Hillcrest to find the boy Tommy has been on a massacre. So, you know, things are about to get good. What's in here? Never mind, I have too much of it. I don't have a melee weapon. Let me just remove the science here real quick. Was that in here? Good, are we good? Okay, yeah, we're good. Wait, did I get everything in here? Yeah, we did. Okay, actually, I learned everything from here, and okay, so we need a lot more pills. Oh, what's here? Oh, it's just this. Anything in? Yes. Very much needed. Did I clear out this street? Okay, I did. So now this, or this side, I meant to say. Check what's over here first. Oh, it's just the exit. This has to be important? No. That is literally nothing. Alright, let's go back to that hole that we found. See if we find anything over there. Pretty sure this door leads to it, but is it gonna be locked? Yeah. There we go, the door is unlocked now. Oh, it's a workbench. What does this have to say?
Oh, it's pretty good.
Oh, happy birthday, Dad, the best clicker killer in the whole QC. Can't wait until I get a bow. Okay. Oh, wait. Oh, there's some parts right there. So I can upgrade something from my shotgun, so what is it gonna be? Stability or fire rate? Definitely stability. right here. Oh, there's a lot more parts right here. Still probably not enough to fix me anything. I do have a lot of bullets on my revolver, which is good. Alright, I think we're done here.
Tommy,
I swear I heard one of them say there's someone on that truck. Let's check what's back here. Wait. Oh, I already have a brick. Is there anything important up here? That's what it was. Boris, what did we get ourselves into? The wolves were supposed to make things better. The military hoarded all the resources, control what we said, told us what jobs to do. So far, the wolves are doing the same exact thing, and now they're talking about moving everyone to the stadium. What? I grew up in this town. I survived the outbreak in this town. I'm not moving to some refugee camp where some asshole tells me when I can or can't wipe my own ass. This is my home. We need a plan. We can't settle for the same thing. Build medicate, yeah. Let's make that. Was that really everything over here? We got decent stuff, I guess, from that place. Not really anything crazy. I'm stuck. Okay, there you go. That's just the floor. Thought I heard something. Okay, there's a bunch of stuff through here. Wolves broke into the Federal HQ and found the enlisted rosters. I've heard they're starting to knock on doors looking for soldiers. I'm not gonna be executed in my own town. After things calm down, I'll try to return with the new name. I couldn't find Alfie. I'll put his food on your back porch in case I don't come back. Give him lots of scratches for me. He always loved you. And Sophia. Yolanda. Is there anything really relevant back here? No, I don't think there is. Can you write that down? So everyone was for the wolves, I'm guessing, in the beginning. Then they realized they're the exact same thing, so now they hate the wolves. That's about right. Oh, I think I have to enter from the back. I didn't see no back area though. whole back area. How am I supposed to get in that back room? I guess I gotta find like a key to let me in that room. So I don't see any other way. Oh, never mind.
Ugh, gross.
We just have to go through some vents. That's all. Alright, let's see what's in here. Medkit, yes. Can I? I'm gonna make another mine. Alright, let's see what's in here. Nice. So far, we're really stocking up on stuff. Oh shit. So far, things are looking pretty good. No. Nothing? Okay. Wait, am I tripping or did I just say? I'm tripping out. Alright. See what's over here. So where are we going? I'm guessing we're going all the way on top.
This is dumb. We should be pushing in.
We hold the perimeter until we hear otherwise. Keep an eye out in case it comes this way.
I got something. Shit. Let's get in there. Okay, girl. You think this guy's connected to the girl from the school?
That'd be a hell of a coincidence if they weren't.
I hate these small groups. Big groups, it's a straight fight. These loners, they could be hiding anywhere.
I hear you. Let's find them and get back home.
Thank you. four Rambo on these fuckers, man. Oh shit, where the fuck? Where the fuck was I getting spotted from? Still one more guy, but I don't know where the fuck the guy is. So I came from there. I didn't even get to search. I'm sure there's still one more guy. Where am I getting? I'm so confused right now. Footsteps to my left. Oh yeah. Pretty sure he's the last guy. I think. Probably gonna come back. Is he? Okay. So confused on what this guy's doing. Fuck it.
Got you now.
Shut the fuck up, I mean.
Okay.
So that's everyone. That was pointless. Yeah, actually, I think I got this whole side of the street. Let me look across. No, I looted that place right there. Let me go here into this market area. Anything? Nope. Okay, I think that's everything. Let's go through the door. Dogs. Little bitches can pick up my scent. They're fast too. That dog freaking tracked me down fast as shit. I barely grabbed the gun. The dog was already by me. Yeah, I'm guessing, yep, I need this bin. Now she's concerned about what people hear. Cause I swear before we were making so much damn noise. I'm trying to wonder where I'm supposed to go with that. I wonder if I put it against this wall and climb on here. Is there even anything right there? I don't know. I guess they were supposed to go through that hole. So let me see how I'm gonna do this. And I think the best way is just pushing it up here and just being super fast. Oh fuck. Yeah, that's not gonna happen. Okay, what about here? Okay, that was a lot easier. Can I climb up here? No. There's another workbench? Okay, this pistol has a lot of ammo, so I'm gonna be using this pistol. I don't think I can upgrade anything, can I? No, I can't. See. Boris, I'm so sorry. What those wolves did to Sophia was horrifying. I can't help but feel somewhat responsible. I've been getting the town so riled up about standing our guard against the wolves. When she started spray painting over their rules, I didn't encourage her hard enough. I kept it from you. I thought she'll stop. I know you want to against the wolves, believe me, I feel the same way, but we can't now. Not now. We've got to be smart. Let things cool down. People will be looking for you for how to handle this. You were a leader here after the outbreak. I need you to be a leader again. Let's not let everything we fought for be in vain. Retaliate. There you go. I finally was able to say the word. That's what I was trying to say. Retaliate. Damn, I'm one pill short from that one. Okay. Was I able to get to 50?
Yes.
I think I was. Oh, I was 40. Okay, there you go. Now all I need is upgrade one more, which is 50. And then we'll be set for upgrading the rifle next. And I'm pretty sure this place should have a bunch of parts, but I'm guessing we got all of them. Alright, let's go look over here. We got all this place to search. It's just a bottle. Nice. Open, no, I can't open that one. Got that. Anything in here? Yeah. Oh shit. Fuck me, man. I did not want to go down here. God damn it. Is it two of them or is it just... It's definitely two of them. Yeah, trust me, Ellie, I do too. I didn't think he fucking saw me. Thing over here. I didn't even really look good through this area. Let's move on to the next room. Okay, so I loaded these rooms already. There's one more over here. There's pills. I just jumped over this at the beginning. But whatever. No, what was that? Medkit, let's go. Okay, I have no idea where I am now. New unlockable. I kind of figured. I kinda really need that one. I will get that one real quick, and then I gotta finish this one though. Look at that, it doesn't like sway so much now. Fuck, almost on. There's only one of them? What a pleasant view. So wait, we came out to the same store that we went in? Yeah, we did. What the hell? Did we? I just came out from that side. That right window right there. Yeah, I don't think I finished it. I don't think we finished looting. This area. Oh shit, that was a person for some reason. Never mind, I did finish. I came from that place right there. So let's look inside the store. More pills. That's great. Nah. Well, would you look at that? Jesus, let's read this letter now. You know our hearts will always be with Hillcrest, but after Sophia's shooting, we decided to head to the stadium with the others. We got our own kids to think about. The brand man, P.S. saw Boris a couple hours ago. We tried talking to him, but he seemed off. Please talk to him. I hope you guys would join us. So this town had it rough. There's another bend right there, so I'm guessing I'll probably be able to climb something with this. Oh, I didn't want to. Too late now. I didn't want to jump.
Keep focused. Get up that hill. Huh. An actual tattoo shop.
What's the point of this right here? It just looks like something would be there, but there's nothing. I didn't check this place. The barbershop. More pills. That's it. Okay, that bin has to be used for something. I left out that vent for some reason. Wait, there's a door behind you. What am I thinking? That's what it's for, to get in that room. Oh shit, there's a lot. There's a lot in there.
Fuck.
Holy shit, that's a lot.
Fuck.
Fuck was that?
God damn.
How do I get to those stairs?
Probably from one of those doors over there, but I kind of want to see what the hell is over there. Something better have had something.
Looks like they've been locked in here for years.
Got a lock that we don't even know the password to. Have the lock on. There's a lock on. It's probably on this, but really can't see it. It's just two girls. I swear I saw that already. Worksheet. Combinations for that place. Okay, it's definitely gonna be in one of these stores. Cause I mean, or have I gotten it already? Oh, I can upgrade this now. In this area, because where else would that lock? Oh, I thought I had a place for me to press triangle. I expected that storm more than anything to have it, since that's where I've had to fight everything at. One of these stories. I don't want to leave without collecting them.
Not another one.
Ah, great. I mean, the best thing to do is get him on me and lead him to this trap right here. Put that trap there, and then let's just throw a bottle right here. Do you not hear that? Yeah, you did. You did hear that. Set off the trap. Oh, maybe here. was with Boris. I saw him shoot that WLF patrol against their own van. Jesus, I get it. He killed his daughter, but he just signed our death warrant. We have one chance out of this. We turn to him. I know he's your friend, but if those wolves shot that girl over some graffiti, think of what they'll do to all of us if they think we're ordering the killer of three of their own. Let's meet at the usual place after curfew. I wonder what the password is for that wall, man. It has to be in this area. There's no way it isn't. Keep going over here, I'm gonna find the exit. There's the safe. When Dale comes by, he's gonna ask for the safe combo, but just walk over to the garage and put it there yourself. Otherwise, he's gonna bother you 8 more times. The combo is 3082 65. Someone needs to talk to his wife. I know he wants to think he's gonna get better, but it's time to get practical. I heard the WLF have some real doctors at their base. Nobody would blame her for leaving except Boris, but fuck him. You know what? Nah, fuck you guys, man. Boris is like my boy Joel, man. He killed his daughter. He killed everybody. And I'm like Boris technically right now. Because they killed Joel. Now I'm gonna kill all of them. Nah, only if I ran with these guys as a crew, Boris. Me and him could have taken the whole thing down. Wait, where's the safe? Oh yeah, I passed it. All I know is the first number is 30, so let me just have that already put in. Okay. Now, what the fuck is the rest? So it was 30, 82, 65. So it's 82, 65. Yes. Oh fuck yes. Wait, what the hell did I get?
Good.
Oh, I guess I can have both my weapons now. Let's go. This is why you always gotta loot everything, cause you never know. Got hella ammo though, not gonna lie. We're good for a while now. I'll be able to last a few encounters. Do I still have a machete? I do. I only use one hit on it. Oh, yes, pills. Never thought I'd hear myself be happy to see pills. Okay, let's go through this door. Now I made it across the gap. Let's go up these stairs. Oh.
Just in case.
So I'm definitely gonna get a bow. Oh.
What was that?
Oh yeah.
Shit. Hope you did that, Tommy.
Oh shit. Fuck. Man, that was like, what the fuck am I supposed to do right there? I'm fucking trapped. Both of them are looking at me. Okay, let me just use a med kit. Good to move forward. I don't know what the zombies even over here. Why wouldn't they go to the explosion? It's gonna be something to use in there. I don't trust it one bit. Let's read this letter. You're done. Yolanda, I'm sorry I won't be able to keep taking care of Alfie. You were right about the wolves. They turned out to be worse than the military. What I didn't expect is that our own neighborhood would turn on each other. They all saw what the wolves did to my poor Sophia, and what did everyone want to do in return? Appease? I deserve wolf blood. They should join me instead. They conspired against me, so I got them first. Damn. I poisoned them one by one, not enough to kill them, just to put them to sleep. Then I dragged them into a spore garage. Uni woke up, we wrestled, I shut him in there, but he bit me. Those traitors are going to watch each other. Turn. They will suffer. I hope they think of me when they lose their minds. I've already started to lose mine. It won't be long now. I hope you find peace somewhere outside of this shitty town. I hope you don't come back to all of this. If you do, I'm sorry, Boris. Damn, so he's the one that locked him in the garage. Jesus. God damn. Okay. It's just, come on, Ellie. Time to get you some new stuff. So long just looking at it. Yeah, let's see what's over here. Oh! Fuck me, that was Boris. About turning to a clicker. So where's my ball at? Okay, let me swap this one for this one. And we are all set. I'm pretty sure my machete has like one hit left. Yeah, it does. Yikes. 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 But now I got a fucking bow, man. I'm about to fuck some bitches up. Now I'll have to keep making a silencer. Oh shit.
That's one way to use mannequins.
I'm guessing he's saying dead to the chest.
Oh, fuck. Hey. Me.
another trespasser. A girl. Did you see her?
No, but the fucking guy is nearby.
Oh, shit.
We're looking for two.
The fuck's all that smoke?
He blew up one of our trucks.
How'd you let that happen?
Find them. I want those fucking trespassers!
That one. I think I want to kill the guy with the dog first. I feel like it's definitely the better.
Anyone see a sign of her? Where the fuck is she?
There's nothing around here.
Fuck, man. Where the fuck that one guy over there go? I swear there was a guy over here. Oh, there he is.
Kathy! She's fucking dead! She's around here somewhere.
Did not make any more. Can't pick up my arrow? Well, shit. you're someone else. This place, but at the same time, it's kind of hard when all these guys are here. Oh, the dog got my scent.
Clear downstairs. Don't. God damn.
Fuck me, man. These fucking dogs make it so much harder. Wait, I'm full on pistol? Oh shit. Might as well start using it. How many bullets are in here? Doesn't tell me.
Not finding anything.
Okay.
I think I have gotten everyone. No, I definitely have not gotten everyone. Because the music would have stopped if I did. Yep. Example number one. Now, have I gotten everyone? Start loading like crazy because I need supplies. Pretty sure I've gotten everyone. Unless there's like one guy missing right now. Bottom. Let's get this bullet right there. Okay. Got everything there. And everything in there, I'm pretty sure. Right. Now, yeah, I did. Okay, I did loot this place. So I looted all these houses. Now let's loot the ones across. Okay, I can't go into that house. Clearly not this one. So let's see this one. Actually, yeah, I'm pretty sure I can't need more stuff. See, I'm pretty sure I can make one of these, but then... That's everything. Now let me go to these back area houses. I don't have anything. Okay. Yeah, it was like the music's still going. There's definitely people here. Fucking dead. What the fuck am I doing? I'm dead. I'm so dead. Yep. Ah, shit. Where the fuck? Man, the fucking dog. Fucking had to ruin everything. Why the fuck they both come out that fucking doorway? guy's about to turn right here, and I'm just gonna play dead. Yeah, there you go. Let's go. We are good. Where's the guy with the dog? Wait, hit an arrow? Okay, we're doing a lot better than before.
Coward!
Oh shit! He sees me. Fuck you! Shot with my suppressor on this, so just trying to make it count. Okay, what can I craft? Okay, I can craft one more medkit. Yes. Climb up there. So far, is it raining? What the fuck? Okay, I can climb up here. Okay. Well, let me heal up actually. Probably all the way down the street, huh? That would be a reasonable assumption. Pretty sure there's bow upgrades, so I might postpone the rifle just because the rifle's so expensive. So might be upgrades for the bow, so I'm probably gonna do the bow ones first. Okay, I was actually here already. So we're going to the explosion, aren't we? So it's over there. Jump over this fence right here. There's no people anymore. I'm actually confused on where I'm supposed to go. Cause I'm going towards that smoke. So there's probably maybe a way over here. Nope. What the fuck? Okay. Mm-hmm. Oh, I'm an idiot. Like, I was literally here. How did I not see this?
Let's check around here. There's so many squads getting pulled in for one trespasser. gold on the TV station. Look at those scars. I think these trespassers might be working with them. Don't drop your guard.
Fucking ambush! I think it came from back there!
We found him. Should we go help?
Fuck over here. God damn it. They found Tommy. I'm waiting over here. I gotta make another suppressor. Tommy, can I go through there? Can't climb the fence, can I?
Nope.
Should I just go the way? I can't go the way they came from. So where the fuck? I'm getting stuck in areas that I should not be getting stuck at. What am I doing? God damn. Where? Fuck. Oh, I see you now. They're looking good. Okay, let's keep going.
Over here! By the fence!
Fuck!
Oh shit.
We dropped in there! Bunker out!
Go, go, go!
What the fuck is this? No, you don't. Oh, shit. How the fuck did she get up after that shit? Fuck, she didn't. God damn. How the fuck did she get up like it was no big deal? I literally shot her with a fucking shotgun.
Doing here?
Oh shit!
I think I'd let you do this on your own.
Jesse.
Where's Dina?
She's safe. She's just sick.
What kind of sick?
She's fine.
Christ, there's a lot of them.
How hurt are you?
I'll be okay. Your friends out there rushed me. No warning, no nothing.
Tell me you didn't come alone.
Give me shit about it later.
You're a fucking idiot. You know that, right?
Yeah. Right. See that truck?
That's your plan.
We need to get some distance.
Okay.
You ready?
Yeah. Hey, be smart about it.
Okay. How are we searching for?
Trespasser.
I got the one on the left.
Shit again?
Guys by the fucking wall.
Preaching to the choir, man.
Maybe try that house?
Yeah. You got anything?
You all right over there?
Alan?
I like how you literally just killed her right in front of this girl and she was somehow confused.
Got visuals on him! By the fence!
God damn it. So dead. Touch. Come on, Jesse. Fuck. Come on, man. Why are you just watching me get shot at?
What the fuck,
Ellie?
Got the keys. Let's go.
Bitch, I'm at the truck already. Come on.
Okay. Get him down. More.
I got hip and ammo right here.
I'm trying!
Oh shit. Oh shit.
Jesus.
Watch out! Get the tires!
Don't let them get away! Hang on!
Go!
Get him!
This shit is hard to fucking aim.
There's two!
Holy shit. You okay?
He's fine.
No, I can't shoot this guy's wheels out. On the right. Shit. God damn it, this guy fucking sucks at driving.
Dina! Hey. Oh my god. Jesse.
Hey, Dina.
Oh. Hey. You okay?
Nothing little sleep won't take care of.
We should get inside. Yeah. How'd you get past Maria?
I had to sneak out. Friends' problems are my problems. I heard you're sick.
Oh, it's just a stomach thing. Come on. Let's sit you down, huh?
You don't need to do that.
Oh, shut up. So when'd you leave Jackson?
Day after you. There was bad snow when I crossed into Oregon. I've been doing 18-hour stretches for the past 2 weeks trying to catch up.
Damn, I feel like she's jealous as fuck.
Huh?
Are you with me?
Yeah. Yeah, I'm good.
Anyway, this silent treatment. Man, I mean, I forget my own birthday if she didn't remind me when it was.
You should just apologize to her.
I just said... Okay, what's going on?
Nothing. Why?
I can tell when you're off.
Some stuff on my mind.
You let me know if you want to talk about it.
Okay.
Got stragglers.
How many?
Just a handful.
God damn.
You want to give it a whirl?
Fuck yeah. Let me American Sniper these bitches.
You sure?
Well, I'm feeling generous. See that sign there? Red one? Try hitting that. Good way to draw them out of wherever they're hiding.
Guess he's talking about this one, the only red sign.
Got to aim higher. Leave the bullet room to drop.
I see.
There you go.
Sounds attracting them.
Well, we are on patrol. Let's clear them out.
Well, I don't think I can shoot moving targets, if I'm being honest.
Shit.
Make sure to compensate for the bullet drop.
So is it the second? I'm guessing it's the second bar.
There you go. See a few more.
Gotcha. I like this thing.
Two left. That's all of them. Use them more over this way if you want to keep shooting.
Okay. Where are they coming from?
Hordes like to move through this area in winter. They always end up leaving behind a few stragglers.
They do the same routes every year?
Like a migration or something.
What's that about?
Well, when the barometric pressure reaches a certain temperature... Shit, I don't fucking know. Check out the shed. Looks like they're moving downhill.
Why?
Definitely the second one.
Right by the truck. They're munching on that deer there. Guess they're hungry. You're a natural. Spotting two still.
Spotting two? Actually, give me a quick second, guys. I will return momentarily. Alright, I'm back. Sorry about that, guys. Alright. Says he spots two more. But where?
Just take your time.
Oh, maybe I shoot.
Sound wrong.
Oh, there they are.
What you think?
Beautiful.
Fucking bitch, quit running.
I'm impressed. Looks clear. Bet there's some this way.
Fuck me. My nose is itchy. Goddamn allergy season.
Something by the ski lifts? Look way out there. Under those gondolas. By that tower. You see?
Mm-hmm. I gotta use the last way. Where you look? This guy.
You're really getting it. Three left.
I really gotta...
No rush. You'll find it. Well done. Couple more out there. Gonna have to tell Joe about this. Well, I'm not seeing any more.
Yeah, me neither.
All right. Let's head in. See if Joel's back.
Sure.
Hand her over.
Hey, thanks for that. It's just what I needed.
Sure. Ladies first.
Nothing like a good old snipe.
I'm not supposed to say anything, but Joel's worried about you.
There's nothing to worry about.
Well, I'm sure there isn't. But if you don't talk to him, he's gonna think something's wrong.
I'd talk to him.
Well, you have to do more than hi and bye.
Okay, I will try.
That was y'all shooting up there, right?
Oh, just some stragglers. Ellie got to try out my scope.
How'd you like it?
Yeah, feels good.
Oh.
I see you haven't gotten around to changing the string yet.
I didn't know I was supposed to.
Yeah, we'll get you some new ones.
Well, there's that music store down there. I bet they got guitar stuff. I mean, that area's long overdue for a sweep anyway. I keep watch.
Where's that kiddo?
Sure.
And that's our cue.
Out suddenly fascinating.
I'm just making sure I have everything.
Mm-hmm. Maybe you don't need any strength. Sounds just fine to me.
Beautiful.
Alright, sorry about that. I have to go open the door.
Are you sure you don't want to come?
Get on now. He's waiting.
So why is there, like, tension between Joel and Ellie?
So, you and Tommy cross anything when you was out?
Just the few we saw from the ridge. You?
You know. Found two runners in a house. Jesse tells me you're handling your own quite well on the group patrols. He's even recommending you for paired patrols. Well, I think you're still a bit young for it.
I'm a better shot than almost all of them. And I have more experience than most of the new recruits.
Look,
who've...
if you think you're ready, I trust you.
Okay. Thanks.
You just do me a favor and start with the shorter routes for now. You know, see how you handle them.
All right.
Hey, you remember those, Savage Starlight comic books that you're into?
Yeah.
Tommy and I found some when we were moving through that school the other day.
Did you like them?
Well, you know, it's not really my cup of tea, but... Dr. Daniela Starr, I mean, she's pretty...
She's a savage.
Well, what she does to Captain Ryan in that death match...
Yeah. I mean, he definitely deserved it, but...
That was a nice twist how they escaped, though.
You're funny.
So they seem okay, but at the same time they're not okay? I'm confused.
Music store's up that way. You don't believe the horse is here.
Yeah, sounds good. And Shimmer, don't get into trouble.
There's that music store.
Yeah, I see it.
You need a boost?
I'm good.
I don't think we can go this way.
What? Well, damn. Used to be able to swim across there.
Okay, so now what?
Well, if you're up for it, we can try cutting through that hotel.
I'm up for it.
This is where we run into zombies. 100% guaranteed money back.
Damn it.
Oh, that might be something. You think you can fit in there?
Well, it's worth a shot.
Nah.
Careful now.
Yep.
Definitely about to get something at me.
No! Hold on!
Alright.
Just give me all these supplies, because I know I'm about to run into something bad.
See anything?
Looking. Well, hello.
Howdy.
You impressed?
Nope. You're just too skinny. Need to eat more.
You're welcome.
Do they have a machete back there? She looks sick as fuck. Nice.
Ellie, here. I think I see a way through, but we got spores. Put your mask on.
Do I have to? It's just us.
What if we run into someone?
Okay, fine.
You gotta be smart about this. You start wearing that mask, kiddo, and eventually you're gonna slip up in front of someone you shouldn't.
I've never slipped.
You ain't told nobody new, have you? Not Jesse or Dina or...
Of course not.
Okay, good.
You ever been in here before?
You just patrolled the streets. Feeling like a bit of an oversight now.
Maybe.
Only if I can find this ammo in the grown-up version. Yo, look, I'll look professional.
Looks like it was shot a while back.
When did the last patrol go through here?
I'm not sure.
Is it one of us?
Maybe they were missing from Jackson and them teenagers from last year. This was too long. I was just roamed in.
So we had teenagers go missing last year. What a bunch of coons. Probably thought it was gonna be a fun adventure.
This way.
is he behind me? Oh shit. Fuck, Joel, help me. Fuck.
More infected! Get ready!
Bitch, I am not ready.
There! Run! Straight ahead!
Bitch! Everywhere. These look all good now. Don't mind if I just use a medkit right now.
Over here.
God damn it. I wanted to kill the other guy. Fucking bitch was waiting around the corner. He was baiting his teammate. How is he not dead? Dang.
Here comes some more!
Well, I'm picking up ammo from these guys.
Runner! Up ahead!
Joel, I think we did it.
I think so. Good job, kiddo.
God dang.
So, what do you say we give up on those strings for today?
Could have said it better myself. I think our only way out is forward now.
It's like a good old days. God, the flashbacks.
It looks like it might be something.
Following you.
I miss you, man. I miss you. God damn it, Joel. This is gonna be a jump scare for sure. There's no way there isn't. God, that happened.
Oh.
Molotov. It has to be materials for Molotov.
Stay away from her!
Oh shit. Wait.
There's a
fuck off, man, you're not in this. Oh. Cover me.
Fucking did it. You good?
Fuck, that was scary.
Even being really old, ain't nothing a solid night of sleep won't shake off.
I want to get out of here.
You can't move this. No. You can't. Do we go back into the wall? Oh, okay, we're doing the
what
first
are you doing?
Thing.
What if there's like two bloaters back there?
It'll be fine. Spores are clear.
Fight back there, huh?
Not often we get a bloater around these parts.
Yeah. Jesse and Dina are gonna lose their shit when they hear about this.
What's deal with them two anyway? They're dating, right?
On and off. Why?
I hear the way Jesse talks about you.
No, Jesse and I are just friends.
No, I've got a pretty keen eye.
Not so keen with this one.
We'll see.
Don't hold your breath.
Oh, yeah, because she's a lesbian. I get it. Freeze, motherfucker.
You think you can squeeze through there?
Maybe.
See what it is?
Yeah. Okay. Them. A couple that ran away last year.
I think you're right.
Jackson is a wonderful place, but we got tired of hearing the stories of people suffering everywhere else. We wanted to save lives. We had good intentions. We didn't make it an hour before running into a horde. Now we're bitten. We've decided we're gonna end our lives instead of turning. Please tell our family and friends that we're sorry. With Adam and Sydney. I shot her.
I can't take my own life. I'm a fucking coward. Adam. Only they were immune, right?
Well, let's go get Tommy and we can get these bodies back to Jackson.
After you took me out of the Firefly Hospital, you said there were dozens of people like me.
Yeah. Yeah, that's what they told me.
I've never met another immune person before. Have you?
I could be hiding it. You do.
Do you believe that?
Is now really the time for this?
We traveled across the entire country to bring me to the Fireflies. I had so many questions for them. Why did you pull me out of there while I was still unconscious?
Because I let them run their tests. And when I saw that they were useless, I got us out of there.
How do you know they were useless? Maybe if you just would have given them more time, they could have figured something out.
There was no cure. There's nothing that could help these people or anybody else. I know you wish things were different. I wish things were different. But they ain't. And we need to get these kids back to their families. Is there something else you'd like to rehash?
So he killed the girl, but he couldn't kill himself, so he turned into that clicker.
Jesse's passed out. Hey, let me do that.
He's a good guy. Why didn't you tell him?
It wasn't the right time. There you go.
What about this? Anything worthwhile?
Actually,
Abby?
No. This girl, Nora, her unit was assigned to this hospital. They were collecting supplies or something.
This hospital?
Yeah. What, you're gonna go now?
Yeah, we have a lead.
At least just wait for Jessie to rest up.
She could be gone by then.
Ellie.
We know her location. Maybe Tommy does too. What?
Nothing.
Good. Can you come help me with the door, please?
follow Route 5. That should take me to the hospital. Follow Route 5.
I can't.
Track down Nora.
Nah, I can't open up my
map. Get her to tell me where Abby is.
Can't open up my map. Hey, this is gonna help a lot right there. Yeesh. What's this? I even have a suppressor. Okay, let's go. So I still have all those shots. Wait, actually, let me swap this for the bow. And then we're good.
Here we go.
Anything in here? Okay then. God damn.
Who knows how many wolves are at that hospital?
Oh no, I feel like I'm gonna run into like this group, the scars.
Progress.
Or like. I think I'm gonna run into Tommy, and I feel like Dina knows something about Tommy. Like she probably heard something on the radio, like they captured him or some shit. Which I hope they didn't. I'm still a little worried. Definitely gonna be something good in there. And I kinda don't wanna break down a window. Okay, that might be my only choice, is breaking a window. Why does it take so long for him to get off of me? Where the fuck am I now?
Ah!
was...
God damn it.
There's an arrow right here. There you go. There's another arrow right here too. Okay, so at least I got two of my arrows back. I don't even know how many actually I had. Okay, this should've... There better be some good shit. I didn't just fucking die and then do it again. Only for there not to be anything good. I mean, I'm getting a lot of alcohol. Damn, I had a shitload of bullets on this pistol. Now I got like none. That's what it was. I was like, what the fuck? I figured it was that, but then I was like, maybe it's something else. Is that really it? There is really nothing. Low key, this kinda wasn't worth it.
Alright.
So I'm guessing that first area was the only free room area? I don't know anymore. The fuck? Some of the supplies contain weapons. Be careful. Just prefer to capture them alive. Do not risk your life. In any sign of danger, you have permission to take them out. If they wanted to leave, we could work something out. But deserters combined with stealing cannot be tolerated. We need to make an example here. May your survival be long. May your death be swift. Good luck, Isaac.
Interesting.
So he had a hunting list. Feel her love.
Feel her love. What the fuck?
This shit is... I'm getting like a Days Gone kind of vibe because of like the whole like cult thing. Is this a hospital that she was at? Yeah, it is. Okay, hold on. But before I go in there, is there anything over here? Now there's a shitload of stuff over here. I'm not sure if that's where I have to go. No, because I'm still taking route 5. Fuck me, man. It doesn't... Never really tells you where exactly you're going. No, I'm just gonna go in here. I'm gonna explore this. I don't think this is the main area, because... shit is all destroyed. Anyways, I just left the hospital too, so I doubt... this place. Get a wire. Guess I'm gonna swing from over here. Maybe, okay, if I get a bottle, hit that. Well, that didn't go as I planned. Now let me get another bottle from over here. pretty sure I gotta break two windows. Can I not reach? I can't reach that. What's the next one? Another bottle. Yes. God damn it. Okay, maybe throwing the rope will break it. A bullet. Wait, maybe I can waste an arrow. What the fuck? I thought she was gonna, you know, lean up against the door, but can I not climb up here? Okay, there you go. Okay, so now I can do this. What? Oh shit. Maybe I was supposed to like try right there. There goes my arrows. Yep. God damn it. Better be something good in this place right here. Oh shit, what am I doing? What the fuck? I was in there. Okay, maybe I have to go to this instead. I gotta go low down. Let me swing. That already. Okay, we got ammo. Got scissors. Got a note. Simon, I hope you never read this note. I hope I can crumble it up and burn it when you return for us. It's been, I don't even know how many hours since you left. I went out to look for you. These hooded people spotted me, they shouted at me, called me a sinner, then started shooting. I ran back in and barricaded the door. All I can hear is the rain, but I am worried they're still out there. Should I run? Should I stay? I feel completely paralyzed. I'm sorry I got so sick. I'm sorry I let you go to the hospital by yourself. I'm sorry I didn't stay hidden like you told me. If anything happens to me, I want you to know how much I love you. Please come back. I'm so scared, Paige. Jeez. That suck, man. Like, goddamn, man. But this guy, he was like, I got you. He's like, I got you, girl. Go get a medicine, never return. Damn, they were here for 5, 10, 15, 20, 25,
30, 35, 67.
Ow.
There we go.
So that's all that was in there. Okay. Thought I was gonna get like another weapon or something. Like a another holster or some shit like that, I don't know. Okay. I'm guessing all of this thing is a hospital right here that I'm supposed to be going into. Locked, huh?
Denied.
Okay, well, I see a little hole that I can crawl through. I'm just trying to see if this is everything.
Shit. Need to get in there.
Is this everything? And it is, alright.
See what they got in here.
Zombies, most likely. Can I make a med kit first? Then I'll make a Molotov. That was a trap right there. Guess things are okay. So I can find one more bag of chips, that would be amazing. Okay, let's go upstairs now. That was a hole. Fuck, man, I'm so paranoid going into every room. Just don't trust it, man. Tape. Get more arrows. Oh, workbench, nice. Before I go use it, let me see if there's any more. Anything more I can collect? Oh, doesn't look like there is. What is this?
Yeah. City's still filled with supplies.
Let's check this out. See what I can upgrade over here. Oh yeah, I can knife. Oh fuck me! Oh my god, I heard that shit. Oh my god. Fuck me. Fuck you, bitch! Oh shit! Fucking Elliot! God damn it!
Please, you don't have to do this.
Fuck that shit. I'm not spraying that guy. I don't know what the fuck.
Okay. Jesus. What the fuck, people?
Dude, that shit was so fucking scary just hearing those fucking footsteps behind me, dude. Fuck me. I knew those fucking bottles were a trap. And those plants, dude. The plants were fucking fresh, too. That shit was just way too suspicious. Fuck me, dude. I tried to get out the workbench as fast as I could. I just heard the motherfuckers just behind me. Let me finish the shotgun first. If I have anything left over, then maybe I'll just... Yeah, I probably don't. Okay, so next thing I'm upgrading is the bow. Fuck me, man. These guys actually scared the fuck out of me, man, when I heard the footsteps behind my ears.
Gotta be more careful.
I didn't trust that guy. I know if I let him, he was definitely gonna do something. I don't know. Way too suspicious, man. Hearing too when I walked in that room, I knew like it was just so fucking suspicious. Okay, are we good in here? Looks like it. Find the combination of this one. Maybe it's like 4824, some shit like that. Maybe that's the code. Let's try it. 4A 24. Nah.
Guess not.
Maybe I was just thinking out of the box, you know, trying to see that was it, but I guess it wasn't. Done with this place? Cause I don't know where I'm supposed to go after this. Cause these guys were just peeking like runners. I definitely could have allied with these guys. And they fucking charge at me and try to kill me.
I should skim through this.
Now I unlocked a new one. Yep, that's all of them. So I got all the things unlocked now. I just gotta finish this one. Then I can work on my crafting one, and the other ones just come after that. Okay, ladder. Maybe this one has a safe. Hey Melissa, I'm leaving. I'm leaving this here in case you decide to join us out there. After all, we're moving on from the safe house at first light. I stopped the others as long as I could, but Isaac has to be looking for us by now. The fate of the last group of deserters is still fresh in our mind. The plan is still to head south and see if those rumors are true. Maybe it's all bullshit, but I'll take hopeful bullshit over Isaac's fantasism any day of the week. Remember who we are. The wolf took us in, but they're not our people. I really wish you had left the stadium with us. Hope you still do.
Ugh. I thought it was a wolf.
Well, goddamn. I need 60. Damn, I just need 2 more. I don't want to leave without opening that fucking vault or safe. Be something I'm missing. I can definitely jump over the fence right there. I see that. Wait, I wanna unlock this safe. Oh, I didn't see this before. Darling, I got everything packed, but the Federal already started to put people on buses. I have no idea where you disappeared to. If I'm gone before you get back, I stashed a few things in the safe. Maybe an overbalance of caution, but Federal's been confiscating things due to quarantine. All smells fishy to me. Combination is still set at our wedding day. I mean, it's been 30 years, but I assume you remember when that was, right? See you then. So our wedding. It's their wedding date. So. Fuck, so it's 2013. Guessing it's gonna be like over 30 years ago kind of thing, so like I gotta find like the original date, so that's like about 83, I think, 1983, and then October, oh shit, so it's January, February, March, April, May, June, July, August, September, October, it's 9. So 9/08/83, I think. So 9/08/83. No,
I thought that was right.
What did she say it was again? So it is their wedding day. I'm confused. Hey Siri. Here, let's ask Siri. Hey Siri, what number? Wait, what the fuck am I saying? Confused. I don't know if I'm being stupid or something. Oh wait, is it 10-08-83? Okay, wait, okay, hold on. Was I a complete retard? I was, okay, I clearly don't know my muzz. Oh, jeez, I'm retarded. October was the 9th month. When was the 10th month? I don't know my months, man. Okay, so this has to be the hospital right here.
Alright.
That's still locked. I'm guessing this would be too easy. Never mind. Is there anything over here? Just tape. Genius.
That's pretty smart, Ellie.
I mean, I don't know about you, Ellie, but it was definitely me that came up with the idea. And just jump over this one. Something over there? Unlock that door, and then unlock this door. We're gonna parkour up now.
Where's the hospital?
Oh shit, so I'm not at the hospital.
Thought I'd be closer.
Shit, you're telling me. I thought I was at the hospital. damn. Well, I kind of played myself right there. But look at this view, though. I'm not gonna lie, it is quite a view. Okay. I'm gonna take a little break. Be back in a while, continue this off, and yeah, I'll be back momentarily actually. Save right here. I press no. Actually, when I click on save, how many hours do I have on this already? 9 hours, okay. Okay, Alright guys, I'll be back momentarily. Don't worry, Josue. I'll be back. Give me like 30 minutes, an hour, I'm gonna go eat and return.